Zone Ads, world of local business info. Subscribe to our channel, click the bell icon and select all.
Respected dignitaries on the dais, Lion Shri Umar Khan sir and our chief guest today, Dr. Rajapanyan sir, and our TASLPA secretary, founder and secretary, Dr. Imad Khan Rooman sir, and our advisory member and chairman and chief editor of this newsletter, Dr. Rajendra sir, and all our my EC member, Dr. Vivek Srivastava, and co-editor, Dr. Satya Rava, and Madam Vanilla Madam, Susan Madam, committee members, welcome you all to this inauguration function. We are seeing the Isha's Pathfinder newsletter from long back. So very recently I thought of having TASLPA's newsletter also. And I shared that view to Rajendra sir and requested him to be as the chief editor for this. And he readily accepted that my request. And within no time, you all believe it not, within 4 days only, he could able to edit all these things and made this. Yesterday also, till today morning also, we are not sure, sir, whether we can fulfill this, we can reach this meeting or not, because Satya Rava is suffering with 105 degrees fever yesterday. But he was in with editor, the designer, and made this happen today. So with all this greatness, we are today here. And Rajendra sir already shared about how Dr. Lion Umar Khan sir and Dr. Rajapanyan sir is supporting us. I am not going to more because they are doing more than their limits. తెలుగులో చెప్పాలంటే వాళ్ళు వ్యక్తులు కాదు, ఒక శక్తులు. వాళ్ళు మమ్మల్ని అందరినీ వెనకనించి నడిపిస్తున్నారు. వెరీ గ్రేట్ ఆఫ్ యూ బోత్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్. అండ్ వీ ఆల్సో ఇన్వైటెడ్ శివప్రసాద్ సార్ ఆల్సో డ్యూ టు హిజ్ హెల్త్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఈ కుడ్ నాట్ అటెండ్, బట్ హీ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో వన్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ స్ట్రాంగెస్ట్ సపోర్టర్ అండ్ ఆల్ అవర్ అడ్వైజరీ మెంబర్స్ డాక్టర్ ప్రేమ్నాథ్ సార్, డాక్టర్ శ్రీనివాస్ సార్ అండ్ ఆల్సో వీణా మేడం, ఆల్ దీస్ ఆర్ సపోర్టింగ్ అస్ అండ్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అమాంగ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ అండ్ అవర్ TASLPA మెంబర్స్. టుడే వీఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ 417 TASLPA మెంబర్స్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ ఆర్ గివింగ్ అస్ గ్రేట్ సపోర్ట్ ఎవ్రీడే. దే ఆర్ జస్ట్ ఎంకరేజింగ్ అస్ టు డూ ఆల్ దీస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ యాక్టివిటీస్. వీఆర్ వెరీ మచ్ థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ టు దెమ్. Now I just want to read out my president's message, which is published in this newsletter for all our members' convenience. So, dear members, greetings from TASLPA. Hope all of you and your family members are in good health during this COVID pandemic. I am very happy to inform you all that we are launching this TASLPA official newsletter this month. After Isha's Pathfinder newsletter, TASLPA is the first state branch of Isha in India, which is launching our own newsletter. I sincerely congratulate Dr. Rajendra Kumar Purika sir for readily accepting my request to be the chairperson, chief editor of this newsletter. I am very confident that this newsletter will get huge success under his chairmanship. I request all our life members to utilize this newsletter by sharing your achievements, case studies, camps, etc. I also congratulate all the team members of this newsletter for coming forward to take this great responsibility. After the 8th February 2021, when I became the president of TASLPA for the third time and assumes the office, I and our team TASLPA is doing our best work to uplift the identity of audiologist and speech language pathologist in India. I am sure that every one of you is observing our activities. Because of our continuous, tireless works only, today we could welcome 130 plus new life members into TASLPA family within a span of 7 months. It is never before in the history of TASLPA. I can proudly say now the whole country is looking at TASLPA, and we have members from all over the India and few from abroad also. I am also very happy to inform that we are the world's first association who strongly said that audiologist and speech language pathologist are not technicians. We are also doctors. To make this saying real, we issued a circular on doctor prefix to ASLPs, and followed by we issued life membership certificates and ID cards to all our 405 plus members in a single day. This kind of new initiative was made the TASLPA to stand unique with others, and it attracted everyone's attention. One more great work we have done in the recent times is generating funds to save the life of a baby who is daughter of our EC member, Dr. Satish Sakinala. I am very happy to share with you all that with the great support and contribution of all the TASLPA members, students and our colleagues and institutes like Helen Keller Institutes and all the Swikar Vijay NHH, MAENT, all the institutes from the different parts of the world, we could able to generate more than 18 lakhs rupees within a span of 3 to 4 days. It is the greatest achievement of all of us with full satisfaction in saving a baby's life. This activity is also attracted everyone's attention on TASLPA. I hope with all our prayers, soon the baby will discharge from the hospital with good health. As a founder and president of TASLPA TASLPA, I am very happy that starting with 3 members in 2015, we have reached to 14 members in 2017. And today in 2021, we are the family of 417 members. I hope TASLPA strength will reach to 1000 members mark very soon. I promise that we continuously work our best to make TASLPA as number one association in India. We seek your continuous support, cooperation and active participation. Thank you very much. And there is one saying, coming together is a beginning, keeping together is a progress, and working together is a success. So TASLPA has started its beginning in 2015 and progress in 2017. Now we are reaching success. Hope all our members will keep up this success forever and ever. Thank you so much. Thank you, Susan Madam, and all our team for giving me this opportunity.